Hello Vikings and welcome back to another Assassin Creed Valhalla video. So this time we are having another glitch once again. So let's take a look. So Oskareia festival is still ongoing till 9th of December. So few more days, and yeah, this place is really glitchy. As you can see over here, we did do the stun finisher on the druid and he goes like nyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyanyany in the comments down below. But yeah, we are in photo mode and it's still moving, and we are gonna take a look what's going inside the druid's head at the moment. And just a warning, if you are getting nightmares really easily, this video might not be for you. So, severed head, and yeah, we can take really close looks of this one on the humans. With the animals, this is working much, much better. You can actually go in, or you can go through the animal skulls. Doing this takes usually a little bit time, and of course practice or precision with the timing, with the angles. Let's try to get inside there, and we can also already see teeth. We can already see the face, and it is scary. Also, looking at this, I wonder why the Reaper armor set, why the helm or the mask part wasn't like this, like the cloth, partially covering the face, showing only the nose, eyes and mouth. That would be really, really cool. Alright, so let's take a look what's inside, and it seems pretty much nothing. And yeah, that is pretty accurate. Nobody in their right mind is going to attack Eivor. And boo, there is the eyes. I don't know why I kept filming and kept looking at this as so long as I did. But yeah, it's here. And if you want to recreate this one, you can actually try to do it when doing the finisher. And right at the right time, like on the millisecond or split second, yeah, the timing has to be perfect, and it's not guaranteed to work every time. But yeah, you can break, well, quote unquote break your photo mode with flails, with enemy slings that they are using to throw rocks, thanks to Olga from Facebook, who did share with me one of her findings of the broken photo mode, where things are still moving when they are not supposed to be moving anymore. So, what do you think of this one? Have you encountered anything like this before? And if you have something else, you can always DM me in Discord, in Twitter, and share your shots. And if you want them to be featured in the channel, let me know, and of course you will be shouted out. All the needed links will be in the description box down below, so be sure to check that out if you want to send me something. But yeah, let's start to wrap this one out. And yeah, there is so many things that I actually could add to that, like flickering. But yeah, that is possible for the sword. And boom, last one of the scary face thingies for this video. So teeth, eyes from inside of the head. Thanks for watching. Remember to hit the like, hit the sub, turn on the notifications so you won't ever miss anything that I upload or when I go live. Also, Vikings, have fun, stay safe, be strong. Hope to see you in the next one. Skatha, over and up, and bye bye.